spirit. Have we got a witness? I personally don't like to tell people what the Bible has already told them, except in a sermon and message presentation, because we should all want to hear what the Lord says. Have we got a witness? So, in the 6th and the 7th verse, in the 2nd paragraph, you will find a scripture that Brother Reggie and I have had in front of us for the last 13, 14 years. And that is, whatever you're going through, whatever the sensation, stop, show stopping issues are, whatever they are, it will only be for a little while. Do I have a witness?
Yes, sir.
Is that once it has been placed and allowed to be placed, and God will allow us to go through it, is that once it's done its job, it will cease.
All right.
I don't know when it will be. You don't know when it will be, but I don't know when it'll come back. But I'm not going to stop serving you. Is that I know.
Even though by faith you have to see it as occurring, yes. Just
see. I've got to love, live, and have joy in the things that I can't see. And that requires faith in the morning. Faith on my job. Faith when I'm just driving my car. Because I can't see even where I'm going. But I got faith that God will. Even sometimes with picks.
Yes.
if they had a feeling, they would have cried out. Because it was brutal.
Yes.
It was painstaking. Still, they kept on digging.
Yes.
And to the extent they divined what could be cultivated,
yes,
brought it up out of the mud.
Yes.
Sales jeweler said, I still can't take it that. The mind would say, wait just a little while.